when previous holy scriptures were altered and corrupted by human hand, God in his mercy enlisted his last and final revelation, the Holy Quran. God has taken it upon himself to safeguard and protect his book to mankind from man-made alterations or any form of corruption. The Holy Quran is the only scripture in existence today that exists in its original language and words. No one letter of the Quran has been changed since its revelation. The Holy Quran is meant to serve and teach all people until the end of time. Everything found in the Quran is truth, with no evidence of contradictions or falseness, and will remain so for eternity. Muslims believe that the Quran has abrogated all previous scriptures before it, meaning that it cancels the rulings of the previous scriptures and renders them inapplicable going forward, since the preceding scriptures were meant for the previous nations and not for us. God, in his infinite wisdom, did not feel it fit to send down the Holy Quran at the time of previous nations. As the creator of the world and everything it contains, God knows who is capable of understanding and who is not. Although different revelations came down to different prophets and nations, the general message has always remained the same: to worship God alone and to follow his commandments. The Quran mentions the following books by name. Torah was sent to Prophet Moses, Musa in Arabic, to the children of Israel. Psalms, Zabur in Arabic, was sent with Prophet David, Dawood in Arabic, to the children of Israel. Gospel, Injil in Arabic, was sent with Prophet Jesus, Isa in Arabic, to the children of Israel. The scripture revealed to Prophet Abraham. Quran was sent with the last and final Prophet Muhammad to our nation, which is the last nation, to all of mankind. No other scripture will be revealed after it.
Our Prophet narrated, "Whoever guides another to a good deed will get a reward similar to the one who performs it." So please like, subscribe, and share this video. Assalamu alaikum.